Ivanka Trump's security clearance may be held up by a U.S. counterintelligence investigation into a real estate deal she made, according to a CNN report Thursday. According to CNN, the FBI is scrutinizing the financial deal to see if it left her vulnerable to blackmail from foreign powers. The president's daughter played a key role in hammering out the deal, CNN reported. The project in Vancouver, Canada, opened in February 2017 and is owned by a wealthy Malaysian developer, from whom the Trump Organization receives licensing and marketing fees for the use of the Trump name. The $360 million development features a hotel and luxury residences that have been popular with foreign buyers, CNN said. The complexity of the deal's international financing may be a reason why Trump's full security clearance has not yet been cleared, CNN said, although a spokesman for Trump told CNN that no red flags have been raised.